some may say, to avoid spread of the conflict into an all-out war with China. Others, to avoid Soviet...